Oh no, don't do your body, don't put it that way, that bad man made my bow, okay. In Super Mario World, we start in Yoshi's Island, or World 1, where we go to the right side and we take level 2, 3 and 4 into Iggy's castle. There we defeat Iggy and we continue on to Donut Plains 1. We take the secret exit there and we go to the Donut Plains secret, where we take another secret exit into the Donut Plains ghost house. There we take the secret exit and we go into Star World. Once in Star World, we will go through level 1, 2, 3 and 4 and will warp right back to Bowser's front door. We will defeat Bowser again there. The time stops once we touch Princess Peach. Hello everyone and welcome to Super Mario World. This is game number 6 in our massive Super Mario Games Done Quick Speedrun Challenge. It's the first one with Yoshi, apparently it controls the best of them all we saw so far. And it's the most generous one too, so I am really excited. So how about we dive right in 3, 2, 1, go. Please, 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 thank you, okay. Welcome, this is Dinosaur Land. In this strange land we find that Princess Toadstool is missing again. Looks like Bowser is at it again. Okay. Guess we gotta find Princess Toadstool. Okay, so I know the route, we have to go right there, which means that we don't get the... We don't see the first level. Ooh, one up. We don't see the first level. But we don't have to go there at all, so... La-di-da-di-da. Get out of here with your lore. Don't care about that. Die. Eating all the apples gives you something. I think it's gonna be a power up. Also, we're gonna see Bowser in this game. And that has been a while. Because in the last game, Super Mario Bros. 3, we had our game-breaking glitch. And that was fine by me, but... Ooh, Jesus. Okay, bye. That was fine by me, but we did not see Bowser at all. In the game before that, Super Mario Land, we saw a weird guy in a spaceship. And in the game before that, Super Mario Bros. 2, we fought King Wart, the frog. So it's been 3 games since we saw Bowser for the last time. Fuck you for being under my feet, platform. Thank you. Okay. No, 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 no. I died. Are you fucking kidding me? Wow. Do I lose my Yoshi? I'm gonna get back for Yoshi. I am stupid. Can I do that to get back? Okay, thank God. There's a Yoshi in this level. Yeah, there is a Yoshi in this game. In this level. In this game. Okay, okay, okay. I am being way too fast, actually. Because if I fall again, I lose like a lot of time. And I want to beat this game within 30 minutes. Bam! That's such a fun jiggle. By the way, we're 6 hours into the challenge. Which made me wonder. I recalculated everything. And... I noticed that 100 hours is so much. So what I will do is I will reduce the time to 70 hours. Which means that... We have 30 hours left, less than we had before, or than I gave myself before. Yeah, what else? What else do I need to say? Sorry, I'm trying to focus. So that means that we don't have 94 hours left, but we only have 64 hours left. Yes. Because I like calculated for some games, I like calculated like 20 hours, which is way too much. Okay, checkpoint already. In the door we go. Okay, that scared the crap out of me. Okay, thank God. Another power up. Jeez, this game is generous. Another life from our coins already. Go, 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 go! Okay, thank you. Okay, fuck you. Dude! How do I fuck you? Dude! What the hell? Hold on, is my audio recording?
A few inches later.
Okay, yes, my audio was recording. Jesus Christ. I am not gonna make the same mistake again like I did with Super Mario Land. Dude, get out of here! Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. There we go. Jesus Christ. That's the first time I ever struggled with a freaking Koopaling. Wow, okay. Mario has defeated the demented Iggy Koopa in Castle 1? Not Iggy's castle? No, okay. La-di-da-di-da, still trapped in a neck, to Donut Land. Okay. On to Donut Land we go. Yes, save please. Alright, we need to take a secret exit here, but it's all the way in the end. I need... this guy's... cape. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get off my Yoshi. Get his cape, thank you. Because I think if I eat him... Dude. Dude. Cape dude, please come back. Ooh, let's go. How to get infinite power-ups with Void? Okay. I don't know how to control the cape. Okay, so that's it. Don't know how to control the cape. So this is gonna be... Ooh, hello. Don't mind me. Wait, enemy spam. Dude, get out. You... Fuck you! Fuck you! Dude! Okay, so that's not how the cape works. Yoshi, oh, thank God. You are what I need. Good, let's just... fly away to victory, I guess. Fuck you. Fuck you! Dude, die, you motherfucking piece of shit. Fine. Okay, I have to get up there somehow. Why did you fall? No! Dude! What's this? Hello! Oh my God. You asshole. I can- Yoshi! I lost everything. I can't get up here. Oh my God. Really? Fine. I'll finish the level and I'm gonna have to play it again just to get two capes and a Yoshi. What is this shit? Get this guy's cape. That was... no. No! Stupid baseball guys. Thank you. Oh, I can spin to kill them? I did... dude! This level is too hard. Please. 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 Please! Okay, there's a lot of shit. Okay. Thank you. Dude! Freaking... please, thank you. Oh my God. Alright, now I need to keep my Yoshi with this baseball. guy. I swear. Don't you go, Yoshi. No! You die, you fucker. Alright, I need to find another cape. Dude. Dude! Are you freaking kidding me? Now I have to beat this level again to get a cape again? I'm already slowly starting to lose it. Ugh, Jesus. I dodge these things. Kill him first. Do that one more time. Thank you. We fly up here. We get the key. And we get the fuck out of here. Holy crap. That's what I wanted to do. Swimming levels, because everyone likes those. Okay, so the swimming in this game is kind of weird. Because you swim way faster up if you hold up. Which does not really make sense, but okay. The fuck happened to me? Give me my Yoshi. Let me get out. I don't know what that power-up was, but I don't want anything to do with it. Okay, first I'm gonna... You know what? No, 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 no. Oh, swimming with items is different. Okay. Why? Dude! You freaking fish! No! Okay. I need this key and get out of here. Thank you. I still need a feather, because I need that for a later level, and maybe for this level too, so please tell me there's a feather in here, otherwise I have to go back. I need a feather. No. No one has a feather here. No, no. No one has a feather here? What's in here? This just sends me back. Ah, shit, and now I have to kill myself because I can't go back. Oh shit, you can spin off booze? Okay, well that's something I didn't know. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna take those in the first level, bitch. I'm not gonna go into the donut shithole again. Please. Get the fucking apple, Yoshi. Thank you. Do we even get a feather here? I don't think we get a feather here. No, we just get a Yoshi here. Okay. Okay. Well, bye. Didn't need you anyway. God damn it. Then I have to go back into the donut's shithole. To get my fucking feather. Okay, fine. We have to go through four other difficult levels with four different secret exits. And I'm not gonna look forward to that. Okay. Oh, I need this guy. No, you stupid bitch! Ah, Jesus. Ah, my... Don't! Oh, no! No. Screw you. Dude! Fuck you. No! Why? Why? Okay, that was fine. Is there another one of these? Got another one of them. Okay, did I just lose Yoshi? I swear to God, this. God. I can be happy that I'm in such a complex setup right now, because otherwise I would have threw my controller on the ground already. Don't walk into the bit. Get the mushroom. Go here. Go here. Get this guy. Get his feather. Screw this guy. Get Yoshi. Watch out for that, dude. Get this guy. I'm gonna follow this guy. I'm gonna eat you. I'm gonna screw you. I'm gonna... Enemy spam galore. Feather galore. We're gonna... Stop. Did I just lose Yoshi? No! No! This is so aggravating. Jeez, I've never been more mad at a game. No, 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 Yoshi! Yup! I'm losing it, 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 I'm losing it. Ah, fuck you. Can we get some good music in here? I need motivational music. Fuck you. What happened? Okay, there's another cave dude. There's a cave dude. There's a cave dude. There's a cave dude. Screw you! Where are my invisibility frames? Hello! This game is awful. Whoever said that this game was generous and forgiving? That must have been Family of the Devil. Dude, just trying to kill you. Oh, you got jumping moves now? Screw you! Die. Alright, I want this guy. I'm gonna need this. Then I wanna get back on Yoshi. Go back and see if I can fuck you. See if I can get another feather somewhere. I will be able to get if I go all the way back here. Of course I can't go get you. No! Alright, you know what? I have to do this again. Because I still don't have what I need. At least now I got my kick. Oh my god, can I get the power up and exit? Is that something I can do? Yoshi before he despawns. Alright, and to be completely safe, I'm gonna complete the level because I don't know if it saves if I now just exit the level. Hold on, can I not fly here already? Okay, not if I do that. Thank goodness. I don't have a feather in my inventory. I have a mushroom. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. It's a freaking ghost house, and then it's just four of the hardest levels in the game. Oh, and I didn't even need Yoshi. I could have just exited with the feather, because he can't go in the fucking ghost house. I am the dumbest person alive. Can't kill ghosts with a feather. Let's remember that for a second. Before I just stupidity my way into this. Good, we have to get over here. Now I have to fly up here. Hit the P switch. Get in the secret P switch door. And then it's boss time, yay! Because we haven't had enough of misery already. Fine, he's dead, right? Okay. Thank God, good. That's all I wanted to do. That took like, what, 20 minutes to just finally get there and oh my God, I'm dead inside right now. I'm so dead inside. Thank you. Yes, save. Yes, get up there. Yes, I want to go here. Oh my God. I can't take Yoshi, can I? Oh, yes, I can. Oh, no, I can't. Fine, then I can't. Don't need him anyways from now on, I think. Good, that's one. All right, these levels aren't hard because we always take secret exits. Let's go. I want that star. Fuck you, Yoshi. He just fucking ate the star in front of my face. No. He's gonna run off the edge. I'm not fast enough to keep him up. Nope. Okay. See you, Yoshi! That's just a coin. Normally there would be a star in there if I would have had a star. Not anymore, I guess. Fuck you. Fuck you, Mario. Fuck you so much. Go! Go! Okay, thank God. Do 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 do. Fuck you! Okay, thank God. Oh no, do yo bo do ba da ba da ba 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 ba. Okay. What am I doing? I don't know. Normally I would have had a feather. I could have just climbed up there. No! I needed a feather. Can I get in the cloud from here? Please tell me I can get in the cloud from here. Are you? I have to die. I have to die and I have to get a feather? No. No. No, I have to do that again. Shit. I have to do the shit level again. Oh my God. That's just lovely. Fuck you. Fuck you! Oh my God, I'm at one life. No! Yes, please continue. I just have to do all of the star things again. Oh my God. Oh my God. Guys, if you wanna come and visit me, I will be in the mental hospital starting from tomorrow. Okay, first I'm gonna get rid of baseball, dude. Screw you. Why did Nintendo even make this enemy? What went wrong? What horrible trauma wasn't Shigeru Miyamoto unable to process to do that to us? Why didn't I grab the checkpoint? Now I have to start all the way from the beginning again. Yep. Dude! I did my fucking ground pound thing. Why? Oh my God! Don't ever do that again. Why are you alive? Oh, why did I run under that dude? Give me your feather. Give me your feather! I hope I don't have to ever do this level again after this time. This is the one attempt, guys. This is the one.
A few moments later.
Because we don't need extra feather from me. Dude, eat this guy. Get back on Yoshi without losing the feather. Why, oh, why, oh, why, oh. Don't. Yoshi! You know what? It's fine. I don't need a Yoshi. Get me out of the hellhole. See ya, Yoshi. Okay, bye. Fuck you. I hate Mario. Why did I do this? Oh, why did I do this to myself? Thank God. Okay, that's fine too. Now we just need an extra life. I would kill to get an extra life. The only thing I wouldn't kill to get an extra life is to kill myself. I need you to get out of your cloud, Mr. Sir. No, this is exactly the level where I failed last time. Hold on, I can do this. Dude, lag two. Dude, that despawns his cloud. I have to die again? Because I can't exit the level. But that game over's the game again. And now I have to do all of that again. Okay, first try. We're gonna fucking nail this first try.
It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground! You underestimate my power!
We go. Three lives, two feathers, one Yoshi. I've got everything that I need right now. The only thing is, I don't need a Yoshi in the first level right here. Because I can't take him with me. I think, at least. Mario, why would you do this to me? Me. I don't want to go there. I want to go back, please. How many blocks do you need? Thank you. Okay. Good. Now I. Are you kidding me? Fine. Then I'll just have to do the. Okay. Okay, how am I gonna tackle this again? Lag 2 back! Oh, why? How am I gonna do this? Okay, can I jump off Yoshi like that? No. Lectu's back? Okay, thank you. Don't kill the blocks like that. Why? Why did I do that? Why? Fine, I'm gonna go back for a feather. Even though that killed me like 20 bajillion times, I'm still gonna do that because now I have progress, so the only thing I cannot do is die. There we go. We got this power up. We got the Yoshi. We got our own feather. We just have to kill this guy and wait here. And now we can damage this guy, jump up here, and fly away to victory. Oh my god! Oh, let's go! We still got the Yoshi, that's good. That's even real good, I think. Alright, but for the next level, we need the red Yoshi, I think. Two levels to go. This one and the next one. Yeah, for this level, we need... Oh, no. Shit. Maybe bring Yoshi in here. Nope. Wasn't a mistake. Alright. Otherwise, if Yoshi was still on screen, this one would have been a... thing. One up. Okay, now this guy is born. Now we need a blue one, because he gives us wings. And I'm gonna switch Koopa, because I don't want to run out of Koopa. If you know what I mean. I don't want to run out of wings. Don't want to run out of Koopa, what? Because there are normally P-Switch palaces, and that would turn these green and red blocks. But we didn't do that, so we just have to fly here. There we go. Okay, good. Now there is one little thing left to do, and that is to go here and to face Bowser. Alright, bye Yoshi, I will see you on the other side. Okay, yeah, well that was basically indodgeable, fine. Fine, it's still fine, we still have a feather and Princess Peach, this is dark. And Princess Peach gives us a mushroom every face of Bowser. Die, Ninji, thank you, die, Mecha Koopa, die, Ninji. Die, Ninji. Die, other Mecha Koopa. Die, Mecha Koopa. Die, Ninjis. In the door we go. Hello, 1991 Bowser in the most terrifyingly looking clown car ever. Hello. I am ready. Screw you, Bowser. Throw your fucking Mecha Koopas. Thank you. Glad you listened to me. Get your head up here. Thank you, Bowser. Get your head up here. Thank you, Bowser. And that is phase one, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. Now we just have to dodge some fire. Which is totally fine. There we go. Hello, Princess Peach. There we go. Now we have a mushroom. Now we just have to watch out for Bowser. Okay. Oh, Bowser is dropping his ball. Okay. I just touched Bowser's ball. Okay. That did not... Oh, here's another... Okay. I just touched two of Bowser's balls. That... makes me a little uncomfy. I'm gonna admit that. Alright, thank you. Get your head up here. Thank you. Get your head up here. Thank you. Alright, phase three. One, two, three, victory jumps, let's go! Jeez, that scares me so much. Alright, there he is again, there's Peach again, she gives me another mushroom. Don't even need your power-ups. And now we do this for a while. Drop your ball. No, drop Mecha Koopas. Alright, alright. Die once. Dude, you killed my Mecha Koopa. Alright, can you drop another one, please? Yes, thank you. One more hit. Boom! There you go. Alright, I'm gonna stop the timer once we touch Peach, which is... now. There we go. 6 hours, 65 minutes, and 55 seconds. So that took a full hour and 7 seconds. Not sub 60 minutes. That's a shame. But okay, I'm happy. I'm happy. I fucking did it. Jesus Christ. That took so long. That was painful for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 levels? Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12 levels. 12 levels and like 4 of them weren't even a level. Ah, let's go. I don't know the soundtrack anyway. I hope you enjoyed the video. I will see you guys in the next video, which is Super Mario Land 2 6 Golden Coins. Leave a comment down below if you liked it. And I'll see you guys then. So, bye!